I agree. That does seem to be the most pressing of our current research options. We'll begin immediately. I will notify you when a complete report is available.
Power generator complete.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe. Heading into Japan for the next mission. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles. Strike One, this is Central. You are free to engage all hostile contacts in the AO. Don't take any chances.
begin preparing for the interrogation.
Chalk up another one.
I know it wasn't easy, but this could really be a turning point in our research. Not only can we interrogate the subject, but bringing an alien back alive provides us with a much better understanding of their physiology. Impressive work indeed. Preparations in the containment facility are well underway.
Remember, we will be watching.
Transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this Council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander.
So, how'd it go, Doctor?
Better than expected. Before the creature expired, I was able to extract some new information from it.
You're saying that thing spoke to you?
Not precisely, but when you have access to a creature's brain, certain patterns can be discerned, recent images and thoughts.
And what exactly was our late friend thinking about?
This particular image appeared in the creature's thought pattern several times throughout the procedure.
We've already met that thing, Doctor. This is hardly the kind of breakthrough we were...
And there was a neural link in the creature's mind between this image and this one.
That's the thing that pulled a disappearing act when we shot down our first UFO. And let me guess, you want to poke around in its head too.
It is the next piece of the puzzle. And this time, instead of shooting it, I suggest we try to capture it alive. We should be focused on capturing this strange alien creature, the one that seemed to form around the crystal we discovered when we shot down the first UFO. It's all we have to go on at the moment.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
From what little I've seen of their technology, if the aliens were intent on conquering Earth, there's not much we could do to stop them. I'm guessing they have something else in mind.
Dr. Vollen's interrogation technique certainly is efficient. You'd never know it by looking at her, but that woman is an alien's worst nightmare.
In times of war, there's always a leader, a general, someone giving the orders. These aliens can be no different. The real question is, what sort of power or authority does it take to control such a vast range of alien species? What incentive do they have to follow through with this plan?
Still having a hard time grasping what it is the aliens are hoping to accomplish here. Are they studying us? Why abduct humans seemingly at random? There must be a pattern that we haven't established yet.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Touching down.
Our target site is near the German border. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles. Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike 1 has the green light for deployment.
This is a disturbing sight, to say the least. It's hard to differentiate where the organic material ends and the machine begins.
It's not going to win any beauty contest, that's for sure.
Gonna blow. He's down. out.
Enemy contacts. Throwing grenade. Not good. Blow.
It just got hot here.
X-ray neutralized. Tap bang. Watch the sides.
another day, another successful operation.
Excavation complete.
Remember, we will be watching.
The more I see, the more I don't want to see. That twisted hulk of flesh and metal, driven by the alien technology, can we still call that life? We have to keep moving forward with the project, but the thought of treading the same path as the aliens is troubling. What if they were like us once? Are we just part of a continuing cycle? If this is a glimpse of our future, I want no part of it.
Excavation complete.
Although I'm sure you can make the connection yourself, we've designated this particular specimen as a floater. The research team is continuing in its efforts to determine how the aliens prevented the organic tissue from rejecting the mechanical components, as they seem to work in perfect harmony with one another.
Got another contact. The signature is a little bigger this time, though. Bangs out.
Satellite assisted targeting.
Visual on the mission site. Setting down.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear. Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.
get him next time.
Still alive.
weapons spent.
Sound. What was that?
was that sound?
That looks like the primary power source for the alien craft. I could only hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have to be generating to propel that ship. I'd watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
We should make every attempt to capture one of those creatures using the arc thrower. There doesn't seem to be much left when we attack outright.
Ready to rock.
Particular aliens gets us nowhere. Our troops should focus on capturing one of them, not killing them.
Operational objectives completed.
Looks like they've changed their tactics. But why? Why do this?
It's a message to the entire world that nothing can stop them.
Visual on the mission site. Setting down.
We're dropping you just inside the Egyptian border. We've gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center. We should move to secure the area and minimize further civilian casualties. Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Look sharp. Enemies rolling up.
This negates any hope we had of establishing a clear pattern of behavior among the alien species. This specimen is nothing like the others.
Seems like they've got one of everything.
As unprofessional as it sounds, the bite seems to have turned him into a zombie. Boom.
Good to go. Now move.
Flanked.
Watch the flanks! I'm taking heavy fire over here!
Huh?
damage. I'm all out.
Let's do this.
Throwing grenade.
All mission objectives completed.
We will be in touch, Commander.
I just don't understand. Why use such advanced technology against innocent civilians?